Paclitaxel, PTX or Taxol, is a chemotherapeutic drug that is widely used in the treatment of various types of cancer. It is derived from the bark of a Pacific yew tree and approved as an anti-tumor drug. However, it has two major shortcomings when applied clinically: poor water solubility and tumor selectivity, which may lead to many adverse drug reactions. To overcome these challenges, we proposed a smart model of conjugation. Our drug has three main components: paclitaxel, the cleavable linker, and the aptamer. An aptamer is a small segment of single-stranded DNA, or RNA, which can bind to the target proteins with high affinity and specificity. We modified the conventional paclitaxel to form a conjugate of the three components in order to improve its solubility and reduce its potent toxicity to patients. The conjugate forms a dimer to keep stable. Following intravenous administration, the conjugates will travel around the body through circulation to the target sites. The conjugate will remain inactive in the bloodstream as the active site of paclitaxel was protected by the aptamer and the linker. The conjugate can further penetrate through the blood vessel, enter the extracellular environment, and reach the surface of the tumor cells. Nucleolin is a nucleus protein that can be found on the surface of most malignant cells, but not on normal cells. When the conjugate reaches the tumor site, the nucleolin aptamer AS1411 interaction will facilitate the binding of the conjugate to the tumor cells. Thus, the conjugate can only be captured by the cancer cell. The binding will successfully stimulate several pathways and then activate the macropinocytosis on the cell surface. Macropinocytosis is one type of endocytosis that uptakes the extracellular fluid. It forms the micropinosome, or vacuole, and transports the conjugate into the cell. Following the maturation of the vacuole, it will subsequently fuse with the lysosome, which contains excessive cathepsin B, especially in tumor cells. Cathepsin B is a specific protease that is often overexpressed in cancer cells. At a favorable microenvironment of around pH 5 inside the lysosome, the activated cathepsin B will cleave the dipeptide bond linker of the conjugate. Unlike the conventional paclitaxel, our conjugate can directly release free paclitaxel inside the tumor cell. Microtubules are composed of the alpha unit and the beta unit. The dynamic instability of the microtubules is essential in cancer cell proliferation. Biochemically, paclitaxel can cause mitotic arrest by binding to the beta subunits of the microtubules. This binding will suppress the depolymerization of the microtubules, consequently stopping cell division.